what's going on, Retro Dude Gaming. Today we're playing Go Go Power Rangers, you Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, or something like that. So, let's play. Jesus, that's scary. The movie? Did that say the movie? That said the movie. Yeah, that says the movie. This is not a movie. This is a video game. I'm confused. Tommy, Rocky, Kimberly, Adam. I don't know what that is. Billy. Let's go with our basic nerd Billy. Billy Bobkins. Aw, look at me. I'm so cool. I can jump. What does this have to do with Power Rangers? Is that all I can do? Jump? Do I jump on enemies? Okay, I jump on enemies? Okay, so I kinda like... Okay, so I'm walking down the street. Every day when you're walking down the street... Oh my god. This is so awkward! Boom. Take that. He's just, like, casually walking down the street. It's, like, it's hilarious. Ooh, who's that girl? Hey, babe. Ah, let me jump on you! Oh, my God. Whatever. Just casually walk down the street some more. Whatever. Not like there's bad guys. Not like you actually have to, like... actually beat them. You can just, like, walk by them. Because it's not like bad guys are supposed to be fought, right? It's like, I wouldn't be surprised if this game was like, oh, I have to fight them now. I have to fight them now. It's so awkward. He's like, hey, yeah. He's like, hey, you. Whoa, buddy, you're not a fireman. Don't try to trick me. Oh yeah, I killed you. Ba-boom. Hold up. Ba-boom. Babushka. I have a friend in my class who requested me to play Animal Jam. I might do that. I'm not gonna say her name because I'm respecting her privacy. And I just say, if you're watching this, thank you, because you're giving me views. No, I'm just kidding. I actually appreciate each and one of you guys in my class. I really enjoy you having around. And from now on, I'll make sure my content is family friendly. I know I made a little bit of mistakes in the past, and I know you probably aren't watching this because we're not technically allowed to go on YouTube at school, but thank you. Thank you to the teachers. Thank you for teaching me. Thank you for putting up with me. So, enough of that. Let's just casually walk down the street. And stuff. Ow. I paused it by accident. Don't mind me. Just do your thing.